Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how to use the Pi key on the Casio fx-300 ES Plus Scientific Calculator. To do this, we'll be using the Shift key, looks like this, located here, the times 10 to the power of key with a second function of Pi, or shift function of Pi, looks like this, located down here, as well as the S to D key, looks like this, and is located right here. So to place Pi on the screen, what we want to do is press Shift, and then this times 10 to the power of X key. There you go, you can see the Pi is on the screen. We can use this in an equation, like for example, to determine the circumference of a circle, like say the circumference of a circle with a radius of 11 centimeters. We can determine that because we know that 2 pi r, or 2 times pi times r, or radius, is equal to the circumference. So we can go 2 shift pi, there's our pi, times our radius, which was 11, and equals gives us 22 pi. And if we want that as a decimal, all we do is press this S to D key here, and that converts to 69.115, etc., and can be converted back again as well to our 22 pi. Another example, if we want to determine the area of a circle, let's say with a radius of 12 centimeters, we use this formula here, pi times radius squared, or pi r squared. So we can place the pi on the screen, shift, times 10 to the x power key, there's our pi, times, now our radius was 12 centimeters, so we put 12 in there, and then squared. So we use our square root key, or not our square root key, but our square key. There we go. Press equals, and we see we get a get an area of 144 pi, which converts to 452.389, and can convert back as well. Yep, there we go. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.